So I come to the WAGNER Academy to learn a little bit more about the technology. It's a very fast changing industry that we're in, and it's always wise to keep up with it to keep ahead.
I'm Ryan.
I'm Trev. We host Two Decorators and a Microphone podcast.
I'm Vicky Smith. I'm a decorator. I've been decorating 15 years and spraying for about 2 years.
Yeah, hi, my name's Colin.
Hi, I'm Parth.
I've been a professional painter and decorator all my life.
I'm painter, decorator, I'm working with Colin. Long time.
We have, long time.
Training's important because how else do you progress as a decorator and learn new skills?
Exactly.
It's technique and troubleshooting mainly.
I think training is really important for people to better their own skills, learn a little bit more about the technology they're using, which is going to benefit them in the long run.
Well, safety is the first aspect of training.
Yeah.
Got to learn to use the equipment safely to achieve the best finish.
We came to WAGNER to learn about their machines and learn about the different applications and learn about diaphragm pumps.
It was, yeah, find out a bit more
fact-finding.
Exactly.
I've always wanted to come and have a look and get some proper insight into the machines. Learn a bit more.
I came here to get up to date with innovation. The new innovation.
I like spraying because it gets the jobs done faster and makes us more money.
For me, it's about the finish. A lot of my clients are sort of higher end, so as much as speed is great for earning more money, it's more of a high end finish.
So I like spraying because, one, it's a lot quicker than actually painting with a paintbrush and roller. I spent 21 years of my career using a paintbrush and roller, and I couldn't get a professional result. The moment I started to use spray paint technology, it was a game changer. I can get a professional result in a fraction of the time.
For me, for water-based paints, it's the best way to apply them.
Is it much better finish?
Yeah.
But only different?
And easier.
And is it
easier on the body.
Safe time?
Yeah, safe time. Lots of time.
We like WAGNER because their machines are just easy to get on with. Everything's serviceable, maintenance is easy, and it gives a nice finish.
I like the brand. Their machines are much more simple to use than other brands that I've used. Easier to clean, especially with the diaphragm machines that they have. They're quieter as well, which is ideal for my kind of more domestic jobs.
So the reason I use WAGNER technology is, one, they're world leaders in what they do. They can compete better than most other units that I've used. They're simple to use, they're quick to clean, and you get a professional result every time.
The best things about WAGNER for me, as a purchaser, would be the 5-year warranty.
Top tip, heated hose, isn't it?
Yeah, heated hose and the right tips at the right pressures.
The heater tips are amazing, ideal, and heating the paint as well.
So today I've received, well, probably learned a lot of top tips in fact. I wasn't aware of the heated hoses, which makes life a lot easier. You can turn the bar pressure down, which is going to be a lot less wear and tear on your unit to make it last longer, of course. So that for me was probably the number one tip that I've learned.
Well, it was good to see someone today actually preparing everything. It was shown very well. The way it was demonstrated was very good, and the facilities here are very good.
Our next project is a new build where we're going to be applying some of the techniques that we've learned spraying new plaster.
My next project is a very large kitchen in a Victorian house. Look forward to spraying that up.
My next project for spray painting, I think it's going to be my niece's dance academy. It's a huge old industrial building, which it needs a good lick of paint on, basically. So I'm going to be taking one of these new commercial units onto it and hopefully get a quick professional result in a fraction of the time.
Yeah, our next project together is that vaulted ceiling that's in the office reception. Big area, isn't it?
Yeah.
Big white ceiling coming up. That's our next project.